Hello and welcome to this Omaha District Core update. I'm Kimberly Lopez. Congratulations to the Omaha District's Fort Carson Resident Office team. They have successfully completed the High Altitude Research Laboratory project at the top of Pikes Peak in Cascade, Colorado. This new facility, built for the U.S. Army Research Institute of Environmental Medicine, will greatly enhance the Army's ability to conduct high-altitude medical research to strengthen today's warfighter and optimize soldiers' health.
And what an honor to be able to work up here and be part of this HARL project. Again, it's a building that has never been built before at this elevation, and all the hardship and logistics issues that had to be overcome to build it, it gives me great personal satisfaction.
At an elevation of more than 14,000 feet above sea level, this modern concrete and steel structure is the highest research lab in North America, is self-sustaining, and can accommodate up to 10 people for several weeks at a time. On August 6th, the U.S. Air Force Academy hosted a groundbreaking ceremony on the Stillman Parade Field at the Air Force Academy in Colorado Springs to celebrate the start of construction on the new Madera Cyber Innovation Center. Pete Sturdivant, Chief of Military Construction at the Omaha District, participated in the groundbreaking as one of the keynote speakers.
We aren't just building a facility, but rather a capability that will train and enhance the resiliency and combat effectiveness of our airmen for generations.
The Omaha District will be providing management and oversight of this three-story, state-of-the-art, 42,000 square foot military facility, and it's expected to be completed in 2024. Lastly, as the COVID pandemic has evolved, the need to keep people safe outdoors has only grown, given record visitation to public lands and waters. Remember to recreate responsibly. 1. Know before you go. 2. Plan and prepare. 3. Build an inclusive outdoors. 4. Respect others. 5. Leave no trace. And finally, 6. Make it better. We all have a responsibility to sustain the places we love. Volunteer, donate, and advocate for the outdoors. Be safe and enjoy your weekend. Reporting for the Office of Public Affairs, I'm Kimberly Lopez.